Hey everybody, this is Tom Joyer from Visionary Music Group. Today we're going to do our top 20 mix tips for 2020, and we're going to take one tip at a time. Mix tip 10, using aux channels for your effects, sends, and returns. So let's say you have your lead vocal, and you decided, I want to put a nice reverb on it. So you put your plate reverb on an insert on that vocal channel. Then you do the same with a delay. Then you eventually have 8 vocal tracks with harmonies, doubles, whatever. So then you're copying these to every channel. So now you have 8 instances of each plugin on every channel. Pretty soon, your computer's slowing down, your sessions aren't moving as fast. They're all gonna be the same treatment, so why not just have one aux channel as your effects return for your reverb and one for your delay? And then you have a bus, which costs you no processing, on each of the vocal channels, and you can send as much or as little as you like right to those 2 channels. If you want more delay, less delay, etc., they can go there, and now you only have 2 instances. So use auxiliary channels for your effects sends and returns.